Breaking news!
Every time they add it back, they remove that update so that they have to update it again.
You can launch from, like, right here, all the way over to Great Bay.
Gerald, did you remove the update again?
Maybe! Why? You fucking idiot! Everyone fucking loved it!
Where's my Percocets?
Somebody opted out, so we only have to fight 98 people. 96
people. I'm gonna take this random ass chance!
My super suit!
She said, I have put it away, dumbass.
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store? Fuck you! I can't. What do you mean you can't? I'm buying clothes. What do you mean it's only soup? I mean, there's only soup. Well, get out of the soup bar! Jeez, don't yell at me. There's still soup. What do you mean there's still soup? There's just more soup! Get out of the soup bar! There's still soup! Where are you buying clothes? I'm buying clothes at the soup bar! Why the fuck are you buying clothes at the soup store? Fuck you!
I butchered that so.
You did butcher it really badly. You know, it's funny when you realize how deep your voice has gotten over the years.
Puberty, coming to you live from my mother's basement.
Coming to you live.
I never really...
What the fuck is a kilometer?
Oh my god.
Sir.
Snowball Watcher, I'll take that.
People who had, like, the highest voice you've ever heard in their entire life. And then they hit puberty, and their voice drops like 60 fucking decibels.
Richard, remember? Big Nader. You remember that? Okay, of course the guy thought I was not able to fucking run.
Receive a fishing rod, but you can only use it to get jellyfish. You know, that's actually not a bad thing.
It's not bad, but
it's fucking... Yeah, but I just turned on zero gravity. Oh, I did. Let's fucking go.
I love these hollow chests. It just reminds me of...
That's a free fish.
I like how there's references to older chapters in this season.
I like if you play Save the World, there's so many adult jokes that it's just fucking horrendous.
God, don't even get me started.
There was literally a gingerbread placed in front of a urinal earlier. Oh no, is that someone's daily challenge? Ugh. I don't do daily challenges.
Fuck daily.
Well, if you do daily, you lose your double XP. Another snowball launcher.
I fucking hate the snowball launchers.
You know what?
Light the campfire.
Stoke the campfire. A chug's blood. Are you kidding me? What the fuck, dude? This guy just messaged me to ask if I'll be able to help him in the death of the dungeon. Even though I just literally carried him through one yesterday. Carried him through one yesterday. Fucking bush wolfies.
Thank you.
There's a drone. I forgot about the supply drops. This came out in season 4. I got shots coming. 39. Probably about 100 kilometers out. Oh, they're shooting at me. I think. I'm just slowly capturing this flag, so... You see him?
There's an AR in here.
From an old island. Still see the one tree. Give me that DMR. Get rid of that snowball launcher. I got people ahead of us. Got people cut pushing on you, be careful.
There's one person to your right that's behind you.
I'd literally just fuck that kid up in the middle of a Detroit match.
Wow, I like how I helped you guys. Hey,
I killed the guy with the Detroit match. We just get shot. Where do you want this?
Oh yeah, I'll
have it. Thunder. Somebody, can you like not shoot at me? I'm like busy. Really? You gonna put a wall up, pussy? Come on.
I got a pretty good one. Corpse field. Get up.
He left! Died and left.
Flat out just...
As soon as he died, he left. And he went down too, so like, he didn't just...
There goes the car!
It's alright. He'll be alright.
Everything just went flying.
Yeah, it did. Jesus. I jumped off the car and my character like lagged. Oh wait, Ryder, you need that. Take that. Where are you? Where am I, little bitch?
Yeah, but he doesn't like to be called Dana. Only his mother.
I'll just call you my little bitch, it's okay. Okay. Thunder shotguns, I hate thunder shotguns.
You're okay, depending on what rarity you have. I wonder if I can upgrade my time to play on.
Oh yeah, slap juice makes you run like a fucking black man from Kenya. Ooh, I want that. I want that.
It's just an AI shooting at animals.
They do that. Little candy cane looking bitch.
No, why are you killing it?
Because I felt like it. You bitch. There's an all my dog right in front
of. And you can't break it, which is stupid.
That's stupid. We're getting shot at.
Oh! Got him.
Wow,
motherfucker. I got half the kills on our team right now.
You literally just took both the kills that I had.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna let you take all my fucking kills. Hey, Dan, you can shut the fuck up. All you do is complain about how I'm a fucking killer, but then you fucking get like 90% of the kills.
No, listen, it's a team effort, but at the same time, don't brag about having all the kills when you literally took literally one shot at each of them.
I took 3 shots, and all of them were headshots on that last guy that I killed.
There
I
is a...
the last smash that I have on the last guy.
Oh shit, there's already like almost no one left.
Hone your skills! Look what you in the danger room! You in the danger room, come on now. It's like a dream. Everything moving fast, but you moving slow. Change the tempo, watch, we on time. Hey, now you know. Listen to the rhythm we giving them, we bringing it with passion. Smashing, you should just move to my groove. Case in point, watch how I improve. Then the automator is ready, you know we're hitter. A music motivator, and I'ma show you later. But right now, silly dude like a filly in a split ya. Hit your horse, now showing out. Exhale long and blow him out. Yeah, you in the danger room, come on now. Yeah, you in the danger room, come on now. Flip, boy, you in the danger room. Home your skills. Ha 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 ha.
okay, person
just,
rest?
Just smash on the last guy.
Nah.
I'm pretty sure he's in a bush here. There he is!
Yep. Gotta run it!
How is he not dead? How is he not dead? Okay, there he is. Now he took fall damage. I was about to say, like, what the fuck, dude?
Oh,
no, god damn it, I tried to join you. I think he got fucked up.